David Attenborough here, just exposing public company business. I want to point out here that this building in downtown Eagle Street currently has approximately $10,000 worth of equipment, 26 foremen, enough scaffolding to build the Great Wall of China, and as best we can work out, they're cleaning the fucking tiles. Do latent shareholders know this? I bet not. This is Attenborough, your intrepid reporter, out.